on writing, on flattering again. Well, that's an early resign. Board. I'll take it. So, what do we want? Hermit Fortress interaction is nice. But other than that, others hunting party. Madman. Seems pretty clear that I'll be wanting to go for city quarter here, given that it's going to be the best source of draw. Do I open Hermit Fortress? Well, even Hermit Fortress, you're just drawing hard to replace. Yeah, Hermit Fortress just isn't that great. Could build a Rada X engine. Bounty Hunters are the only winners, so I'm probably going to. There are some pretty good fivers out there, so do I want to go for a Bounty Hunter at that thing? I'm starting to buy the draw to X. Although the trash in here isn't that great, so idols do seem good. If they go for idols, I'll need to continue. The bounty. Open Bounty Hunter Silver. Got the 5-2 split, so they do go for Counters, the type of thing. If I'm a long term, I'm going to be Hackler, so grab one of those. Let's go for a squad. So is this where I start going for idols? It could be. Yeah. Yeah, and they go fire the copper. This should be probably silver. Silver, let's just go double silver. This will be, idol or something, unless do I want to go gold? I want to take an idol. Idol silver. I'm so cut. It'd be fine. I'll be getting a lot of silver in my deck. I know I need some draw to support it. A lot of silver here. Probably not. Yeah, I mean, silvers. Took two silvers. Yeah. They're starting on idols. I still want to go for these idols. And the curse split. I mean, Hermit is, it is a nice dinner. That was. And do I profit? Like, build into. Probably build to more consistent. Just go for a bit more consistent. Everything. Second idol. And despite what I said, do I go for silver? Three quarter yet. Not at all the same, honestly. It doesn't seem. My profit is pretty consistent. I don't really know how consistent. I mean, so is this gold idol or profit idol? I think it'll be death. It's hitting eight pretty consistently. And it's like I will be missing it. Oh, wait, I can exile the squire, which I don't really have a problem with. And then hit eight that way. Yeah, that'll work. Our second bounty. Spent money in the deck. I don't like it. Yeah, I mean, they're probably going. Yeah, this is why you play idol first. So they're going first quarter. New city. I mean, their deck has a lot more action. Way more money. another province. Yeah. I think here I'll probably be grabbing a hunting party. Yeah. Not quite. I have some plan. Catch the car. Yeah. Find out. It's not like it'll look bad. All that I know, they have an idol in here. I'll hope for one of the things that will give me a or that will let me get cards. I finally don't get a city. I did not get the. Oh wow, let's put another lodge in my deck. Yeah, just keep going here with this new deck. New deck. I might probably should have built a city quarter. Are they able to double? Yeah, maybe. Return. I mean, I just need to hope that they have. A choice other than to help. Yeah. If they don't dead, then that is cool. Dead. Hopefully they don't manage to single with two. Okay, yeah, so they miss double. A single. I did not have a dud in front of me. Got a duchy. Yes, I killed him again. Now again, I could ritual the province and gain the VP. That's fine. Do that. I have a next turn, it should not be a... But very good chance. My next turn. Guess I should have gone touchy there. It's not like they had a chance to get turn. We have the other paper. Lots of floor variants. There is delay for villages, so there's a fair but I can hear anything ASAP. Because there's no trashing on this board, so I'm gonna want it. I want to hit it. Take the paper. First, maybe say paper silver. Okay. Yeah, and I can already get in here. So this is pretty lucky. Yeah, I got really lucky. I will want to be getting a nomad camp as my... because it's for the vine. I guess I could have gone with Marvel Stickman. But now I think that's better. I don't want to empty piles. I have Mercury's giving them a level of pile control that just isn't great for me. My just won't sustain for very long. It's now neither of our decks can access it. Now it's just going like damn this because I don't want that deck. I don't really think it's possible to build the deck one. It lost, but lost. It was a stupid mistake. Ooh. think I can take back what I said about double not being possible. I think I grew up in a state here. I might go to school. Yeah, I mean, will this be worth using all my coffee? Probably, I mean, it's not hard to get more of that. Stuff is going to pile soon. So they track. I'm even worker my resources into five. I do have time. What do we have here? This seems like an or city as wine merchant. See, so it's just gonna is it fine? But other than not a great draw, dashing, I mean, there is a chance. And then I'm gonna wanna hit five super. Get apprentice, which isn't great at trash. And stockpile generally empty. The city, I suspect, will become good. So yeah, let's stockpile. Double stockpile. I probably not do it. I enhance offer into black. Just a lot of stuff. I bottom decked my stock great, but I'll survive. Yeah, I think this will be fun too. Yeah, it was overturned. I was overturned. We'll just have to fill that up and take another. Oh yeah, black hat. There's a nice interaction with creators. Notice that. So we go city. It's not. They still won't want. Jack is just gonna grab another save. have to do this stuff. Question is, at some point, God. Passion is more important. Maybe it should have been in hand left out. But that could have been a better option. Cities. Oh, but I'll still try. Just grab a few. I think city is just gonna be a strong card. And like it already gets me some draw. So then empty city. Probably win on black. Yeah. So that was that last thing was really easy when so yeah, what do we have here? It's another city curving. There's ghost ship. Ghost ship Margaret. I mean, don't go that well together. I mean, ghost ship. So yeah, after this game, I'm going to replace Haunted Woods with ghost ship on it. Maybe like. So yeah, anyway, opening I have two. So silver, I mean, I took a ship. I'm gonna get some idols up. Wait, there's not, there's up. I mean, upgrade, it's a considerably good. Does want a more expensive car? Let's focus on getting that fiber in my deck. I'm gonna want to take one last silver here. Fiber in my deck, and I'll start walled villages as needed. Yeah. Yeah, so they had an upgrade into their shuffle, which was pretty ghost ship, and then start on masterminds. I got reminded and spin, and that's fine. Ghost ship is just a much more nasty attack. Find is a pretty nasty attack. And here, will I ever go for idols? Yeah, probably. Before super migrate, how is this when I start idling? Go for a bit more draw. I think masterminds too early. Definitely possible. Or get a slightly with all this collision. Definitely gonna be a city for my. Line up. That was a terrible shuffle. I have asked for a worse shuffle. That shuffle was just horrible. Sometimes bad shuffles happen. Go through like Maybe it's wow. Migrating. Like, even ghost ships, you just don't go that well together. The question is at some point. My circle. Give up my favor. Get your mind. My shuffles, they're just getting great shuffle luck. Happens. I'll put another silver. Seems okay. Now I mean, I did have a fair amount of overdraw. Mastermind. I'll just get two shuffles. They're just a terrible shuffle. Many silvers in my deck. Who knows? Know that, like, I might actually, maybe not. I think I'm still ahead, but it's pretty close. I mean, this was just, I've lost. Oh wait, they don't have enough buys. Okay, they only took the Margaret. not all in one. Yeah. Also, wait, I need to double. Best hope here is going for. Which actually might work. Oh, wait. Screwed up. All my fault. We that take a break. It's going to cost me the. In my next. Oh, this is GG. Watching.